Hello children, welcome to your EBS class. Today we are going to discuss about spider. In previous class we have already discussed insect and their bodies, worms and snail and reptiles. Let us discuss spiders. Spiders are neither insect nor worm, and also they are not reptiles. Okay, spiders are neither insects nor worms. They are not reptiles. They are not reptiles also. Spider are neither insect nor worm, and they are not reptiles also. Okay, spider have two parts. Spider body divided into two parts, and they have 8 legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. They have 8 legs. Okay, here spider, this one is spider. Their body divided into two parts, and they have 8 legs. Okay, this is the spider and this is web. Okay, spiders are different types. Spiders are of different types and almost they found in everywhere. Okay, spider are found in corners of rooms and dark areas of cupboards. Some spiders also live on trees and plants. Okay, trees and plants. Okay, look at here. This one is called your web. This one is the thread like structure. This one is your, these are called your web. Okay, spiders spin web. They spin web like this. They spin web to catch their prey. Means they hunt the insect to eat. That is called your prey. They secrete a liquid that forms a sticky thread. They secrete a liquid from their body that forms the sticky thread. These are the thread. Look at it. These are the thread. These are very sticky. When an insect goes through this thread, they are very sticky, so they stuck inside the web. Okay. For example, when an insect such as mosquito flies into a spider's web, means when a mosquito flies into a spider's web, it gets stuck inside the web. It gets stuck on the thread. Thread of web, as it is sticky. Because it is very sticky, so the mosquito stuck on the thread of the web. Okay, then spider easily eat that. Okay. Let us discuss now useful creepy crawlies. Creepy crawlies useful for us in many ways. Look at here. The first one is earthworm mix up the soil. Earthworm is a creepy crawlies. It mix up the soil. They are digging, loosen the soil and make it fertile. They make the soil fertile, which help the farmer to grow crops very well. So earthworms are called the friend of farmer. Okay. Then second one is honeybee. Honeybee gives us honey. Honeybee gives us honey. Okay, then third one is silkworms gives us silk, which is used to make clothes. Okay, then the last one is lizards helps us by eating flies and mosquitoes. We see in our house lizards always eat the flies and mosquito or small insects in our house, which helps in preventing diseases caused by them. We know mosquitoes and flies cause diseases, so by the help of lizard we are preventing diseases caused by these insects like mosquito and flies. Okay, in this way creepy crawly is very useful for us. Okay, now we discuss creepy crawlies are useful for us, but some creepy crawlies are very harmful for us. Look at this. Bee and wasp sting can be painful. Bee and wasp have a body part that is called sting, which is very painful because they use their sting to defend themselves when attacked. When someone try to attack them, they defend by their body part, which is called sting, which is very painful for us. Okay, then flies spread diseases such as cholera, food poison and diarrhea, because flies are always sitting on the garbage area or dirty places. From that place they transfer the germ to our food. When we eat that food, we fall sick. Okay, so we always eat the food which is covered. Okay, because the flies are sitting on the garbage area. From that place they germs are sticking their bodies. When they sitting on our food, after that when we eat that food, we fall sick. Okay, we fall sick. In this way these bees and flies are harmful for us. Okay, then another creepy crawly is mosquito, which also causes diseases in human bodies. Mosquito bite human body. Everyone knows mosquito bite us. So mosquito bite human and cause diseases like malaria, dengue and chikungunya. These are the diseases caused by mosquito. Mosquito breed in stagnant water. Always mosquito breed in stagnant water. Stagnant means still or motionless water. Means when the water collected in a container for more days, in that place mosquito breed very easily. So mosquitoes are very harmful for us. So we should always keep clean our surrounding and always avoid to collect water in a place for more days. Okay, so it is our duty, we should keep our surrounding clean and not allow water to collect near our homes or in any containers. Okay, students, I think all of you clear now all about the creepy crawlies. So this is all about your creepy crawlies. This much for today. Till then, take care. Bye bye.